Kris Aquino's statement following Duterte's apology through SAP Bong Go. Here's Kris Aquino's statement after Duterte expressed apology through SAP Bong Go. Kris Aquino, this is the statement of Kris Aquino after President Duterte has apologized to her for what Mocha Uson has done through SAP Bong Go. The online tiff of Kris Aquino and Mocha Uson has really gone far, and their word war has somehow divided the people in terms of their respective perspective after hearing both sides. Kris was trying to explain not to taint her father's memory is what Uson has done in a controversial post with the intention of defending the president. Meanwhile, Mocha Uson was also trying to show that the kiss of Duterte with a woman had no malice at all, just like what happened to Ninoy Aquino while in a plane before he was assassinated, considering that both politicians are well loved. The online tiff has gone worse as both parties are trying to clarify and express their side, but the president Rodrigo Duterte, through SAP Christopher Bongo, has expressed his apology to Kris Aquino and affirming her pain as a daughter. Bongo has said in a Facebook post, "I really did a sincere apology to Kris. We apologized because he was hurt and we wish to reiterate that sincere apology once again." The president said, "We should respect the dead. This is the source of our apology." This was then reposted by Kris Aquino as shared on her Instagram account, where she entailed a statement indicating, "But this is my perspective, most powerful man, President Duterte affirmed my pain. When all his supporters have called me the most hateful names, a man who does not say sorry has ordered his most trusted relay of sincere apology to his family." She further said that she is just a child who defended her dead parents, the reason why those criticisms already meant nothing. "In my critics' word, this media whore bitch and lacking in attention is a time and importance of our country's president," she said.